Amazing people of God, God bless you all. Wherever you are watching me, I just want to announce to you that the blessings of God is about to hit you. Get prepared. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. Depending on where you are watching me from, I say God bless you. Is your sister, your friend. I am here to bless your soul. And I believe after listening to this message, you will be blessed. Before we start, shall we pray? Father, we thank you. We bless you. We exalt your name, even as we are going to share, Lord. We ask for wisdom. We ask for knowledge, for in Jesus' name. Amen and amen. God bless you. God bless you wherever you are. As I said, I have a word for you. By the special grace of God. What do you have in your hand? That is the word. What do you have in your hand? Are you a man? Are you a woman? You are believing God for a miracle. You are believing God for blessings. What do you have for God to bless? Because it is what you have. That is what God will see, that will bless you. You cannot be expecting a blessing without doing nothing. So there is a need for you to do something for God to bless. God is waiting patiently for you to move. God is waiting patiently for you to do something for you so that he can bless you. Hallelujah. You cannot just sit that in one place and be hoping and believing. You see, I have faith. I know one day it will happen. Without you, I don't do with faith without work is useless. Faith without work is useless. So stop hoping. Hallelujah. Even when you are hoping, do something. Even when you have the faith, it is your faith that you have that will motivate you to do that little thing. Start a little thing. Oh, my brother, are you doing something little? You think that there's no road there? Who says so? My sister, are you doing a little? You have a little business that you are doing. You think, my mate will not succeed with this. Who says so? That little beginning, that is what God wants. If you are faithful in that little one, therefore, expect more from God. So don't sit down and I begin to wait for a miracle morning. There is no miracle morning anywhere. Do something, my brother. Do something, my sister. God is with you. The Bible said, I will bless the works of your hands. I will bless the works of your hands. It is what you have God will use to bless you. Can you be believing God for a life partner? You are inside the church praying, or you are in your room without going outside. Is it going to happen? Or you are believing God for the fruit of the womb? You don't have a husband? How are you going to do that? Is it possible? It's not possible. So it is what you have God will use to bless you. This is what you have. You are a man, you are looking for a wife. And you are praying and having faith. God, give me a wife. I need a wife. I need a wife. And you are not going there to search. The Bible said that he that findeth a wife find a good thing. Therefore, it is your responsibility for you to go out there and look for God. You now bring her to God to bless. Go and look for and bring her to God so that God can bless your union. Stop hoping without doing nothing. When you are hoping, make sure that you are doing something. Ah, this little thing that I'm doing, I hope something good will come out for you. Of course, something good will surely come out of it. Something good must surely come out from it. If really that you are faithful to do that which that you are really doing, if you are faithful, that little beginning, my dear brother, God will take it to a higher level. What am I trying to say? Don't be carried the will of what you are hearing. That you just sit down in your parlor. Without doing anything, your phone allowed to just begin to enter your phone. You are not doing anything, no.
You did not do anything.
My brother, open your eyes. Be wise. My sister, be wise.
If you decide not to do anything and you just want to sit down in your parlor and cross your leg and begin to hope and pray without you are not doing anything, you will be there forever. You will just be there forever.
So there is a need for you to do something.
Come out. Do something. Even if it is lit you. Start it. And that lit you, put all your all in it. At least your 90% of all, put it in it. Put it in it. Concentrate. Don't lose focus. Don't be distracted. Don't be distracted. There are so many people that made it to the top today. When they tell you they are beginning, you will not believe it. Because they will not allow anything to distract them. So you as a person, don't be distracted. There is a hope for you. There is a blessing indeed coming your way. There is a blessing indeed coming your way. Just be focused. Be focused and don't be distracted. God is about to bless you. And that your little thing that you think is too little. Hallelujah. Do something. Do something. There is a need for you to do something. God is, even when Jesus was on earth, people know him as a carpenter's son. He works. God expects us to work. God expects us to do something. There is no food for lazy man, no. And they said there is no food for lazy man. You need to do something. You need to work for God to bless. People will just be shouting, ah, yeah, miracle, miracle money, miracle money. There's no miracle money anywhere. Go deep. Go deep. If God open your eyes to see you, there is nothing. There is nothing there. Go deep. That miracle money is coming from somewhere. Trace it. Trace it. Trace it. My brothers and my sisters, this time that we are, we need to open our eyes. Don't be deceived. So many of us, we have been there. Because of that, we refuse, especially we, the youth, we refuse to do something. The time that we are supposed to use, the effort that we are supposed to put in our work, we are using it to oh my God, may God help us. We are wasting it. We are wasting it. We are wasting our time. Because we refuse to do what we are supposed to do. We are waiting for a miracle. Everybody is now waiting for a miracle. Everybody is waiting for a miracle. Let me tell you something. Miracle is what you do that you did not expect. It suddenly just happened. It happened. You are expecting it from somewhere, but you did not expect they would give it to you, but they just give it to you. I put in a so thing. I put in a job like this, but I don't believe they will give it to me. They'll just give it to you. That is miracle. Not that you did not do anything. You did not submit your CV. You just stay at home. You didn't submit your CV. Nothing. You stay at home. Miracle will just happen. They will just call you. One company will just call you. You still need to go and submit your CV. You still need to do something. It is what you do, God will use to open doors for you. We are praying for open doors. God, open door, open door. And you refuse to open the door. God expects you to even stand up and say, put your hand on the door. Put your hand on the door. God will give you the strength to pull the door open. No, you just sit down. You are praying. You are not doing anything. You are saying, God, open the door. Open door. Open door. Open door. Without doing nothing. It is time for us to stand up. Stand up where you are sitting. Rise up and do something. The blessings of God is indeed about to help. It is about to hit you wherever you are. He said, I will bless you. Because he thought for us is for us to be blessed. Not when you are not doing anything. No. It is when you do something.
I will stop here. We are going to make another video, the part two of this video. God bless you all. Do have a word. I believe as you hear this today, you will have a turnaround. Stop sitting down in one place without doing nothing. It won't take you anywhere. Try to do something. Start from somewhere. And as you do that, God Almighty will bless you richly in Jesus' name. Amen. I remember my humble self, Evangelist Steve Benson. God bless you till I come your way some other time. Before I go, I want to share a word of prayer. I pray for you today. May God give you the ability, the strength to start something. And as you start, and I pray for you today, that little beginning, God will use it to take you atop in the name of Jesus. And so shall it be in Jesus' name. Every closed door will be open unto you for in Jesus' name. Amen and amen. God bless you all. Till we meet again by the special grace of God some other time. But bless whatsoever that you are doing. Remember that Jesus Christ is coming soon. Be wise. Bye-bye. Love you, but Jesus loves you. Don't forget that.